Hi, everybody. I'm back. Thanking you for what you're doing for the planet. The best part of that is learning to heal yourself through the awareness of the chakras from root through the sacral chakra to the solar plexus, heart, throat, third eye, and crown. Committing those chakras principles to memory allows you to heal yourself. So, take some time to honor our ancestors who are genius at inscribing this amazing information on the temple walls in hieroglyphics, okay? Commit the chakra principles to memory. All is one, honor one another. Respect yourself. Love is divine power. Surrender personal will to divine will. Seek only the truth. Ca 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 ca. And live in the present moment of awareness. Letting go of yesterday, last year, and moving your awareness back to the present. All you gotta do is pinpoint the organ closest to the chakra to understand which chakra governs it. And bring your awareness back to the present. Subcorrect your consciousness. You can do that. And watch your body energetically, naturally follow along as you change your consciousness. Okay? Me and Mama Neftahat are guiding the healing of the sacral chakra. We want you to be a part of that as we continue to bust up Bubba's HIV worldwide through this transition time. Okay? Have a good night. Have a good weekend. We love you. And me and Mama Neftahat got your back. Okay? Good night. Heta. Namaste. Aum.